No, well, I take it all back. But you still have to go a long way to beat the bulk of one of our region's bodybuilders, who's set to muscle in on a unique title.
Yes, I admit I would be pushed to take on Martin Yates-Brown from Dumfries, who's currently in training to become Mr. Universe at the tender age of 60. Well, Nicol has been to meet him.
Let me tell you a thing or two about bodybuilding. The constant training and workouts. Knowing what to eat and when to eat it. Monitoring body stats and measurements. Actually, I confess, I don't know anything about bodybuilding. And I've got the upper body strength of a daddy long legs. But I've come here to Dumfries to meet a 60-year-old who's ready to carry the weight of the world on his shoulders. Marty Yates-Brown is the reigning Mr. Scotland in the over 50s category. Today he's in training for the British Championships and he's about to hit peak condition.
So, how did you first get into bodybuilding?
I was short in stature, bullied at school. Decided when I was 16 I wanted to build a physique. I had a good set of abdominals working on the farms. And I found I had a natural ability to develop muscle.
Can you just talk us through what you're actually doing here and what you're trying to achieve by doing it?
Well, I'm warming my deltoids in, my shoulders, doing a seated press. I've got a rotator cuff injury, so I'm basically warming the muscle in. I will do four sets after I've done this set.
Marty doesn't just work out at this gym, he owns it.
So Marty, who is this gym for and why?
It was set up as my bodybuilding boot camp. Obviously I've got to make money as well, so customers who come along. I'm looking for more or less experienced people in a sense, although I am nurturing people and we're teaching them weight training. But it only works if everybody knows what they're doing.
Well, it seems this isn't the place for me. This is Nicol Nicholson, rejected in Dumfries for Look Around.
Well, amazing stuff. I'm delighted to say Martin is here with us in the studio tonight.
Now, Martin, our Nicol's got a wee way to go, but, you know, you've been doing it a long time. And in the studio tonight, with some of the food that you eat on a daily basis.
That's all of the food that I eat in a day.
Which is just outrageous.
It's 250 grams of protein and 350 grams of carbohydrates. That's what I work by. Not calories. I work by 8 meals a day. Some of it are drinks and vitamins, minerals. I've done this most of my life and it works. I'm living proof.
Well, it certainly works.
Yeah. Give us a view of your huge muscles there.
Back a bit. Can you see me there?
Oh, very nice, very nice. And you've got some big thighs as well. There's a family show.
Yeah. Oh, go on then. Yes, I have got a pair of legs.
This is the first look I am. Okay, you better sit again, I think. So you've been building up for this for years, for this this size and getting from Mr. Universe.
Well, last year I located 2 years ago to Dumfries, and I briefly did the Highland Games, went up to 16 stone. Too short, worst Highland Games man ever, but I've got back into bodybuilding because I didn't like to have a fat belly, etc., and I like to be in this condition. So it's took me another year to come down to 13 stone 8, a little bit heavier today. I'm 2-3 weeks away from a very hard competition. I'm against men who are just over 50, so it's a tough one for me. But I brought my passport.
You have indeed. An absolutely shocking picture, I have to say. But, you know, you're wearing well. So, briefly, I mean, how long are you going to keep going then?
As long as I've got an interest in the gym business. I want to be in the gym and doing something. I don't want to just be somebody who sits behind the desk and tells people what to do. I want to demonstrate it. And for as long as it takes, I can see me. There's a lot of my contemporaries, Ted Clifton, Bernie Cooper, they're all competing in the 60s.
Brilliant. So, absolutely great. Well, thank you for taking my breath away tonight.
Well, thanks for having me. Yeah.
So you did that. Thanks so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Now let's get the weather details. Here's Joe.